due to the crush of mail we had after our first sports fantasy, and believe me, ladies and gentlemen, after the first 15, 16 letters, I had to hire a girl. We feel compelled to once again step in and make it all happen for a lucky viewer.
Hi, I'm here with Skip Dujak, cruiserweight and boxing fan extraordinaire. Now, Skip, you're obviously obsessed with this sweet science, and I think you have a fantasy you'd like to share with us, don't you?
Well, Dennis, I'm a little too old to lace up the gloves myself anymore, but I still like to jump into that old squared circle and play a small part. I'm a little older, a little wiser, and I like to use that wisdom in the ring to be a boxing referee.
A touching sentiment from the Marquis of Skipsbury. Hey, my friend, it's your time. Ride the wild wind. Good luck, buddy.
Thanks, Dennis.
You know, I think the sport of boxing needs more mature, clear-headed men like Skip, a sane man in an essentially insane realm, a man who can cajole, assuage, temper, indeed a man that can moderate. The boxers move to the center of the ring. Let's cut to the action. You know, the best referee is one who's seemingly not there, an invisible third man who...
You talk about getting involved, whoa!
You caught one, didn't you, son? Hey, look at him, still quivering from the excitement of the moment.
Now, the interview had ended abruptly there as Skip was taken away for a complete CAT scan series, which we were more than happy to go halfers on. You know, I caught up with him yesterday at his home in New Jersey and asked him if the whole thing had been worth it. And you know what he told me? Absolutely nothing. He's still really out of it. And I'm not kidding. The guy's a complete pine cone. And, hey, there are no sure things.